So the purpose of today's video is to show you how to get your IP address. First, you're going to want to hit Settings Registration. Then you're going to come over here and hit Preferences. Then Network. Then TCP/IP. Then IPv4. Then IP Address Settings. And there's your IP address at the top. And that IP address can be used once you get back to your computer to go to the web interface of this device by putting it into the web address bar.